this melody rings forevermore. I can still recall the pattern of the shirt that you wore. Moonlit sycamore, stars and satellites, campfires on the shore, and the song they sang every night. The gem you had till it's gone. Distant shooting stars set the sky alight.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Heartbeat keeping time to the song they sang.
Sure. Sorry, no, sorry. How you doing, sir?
Good, thanks.
Got your license on you there, sir?
Yeah.
Can I see it, please? Sorry?
Did you get it or?
No, I didn't see it. Just, yeah. There you go. Yes, sir. Have you registered? Is this car got? Have you got any registration papers for this vehicle?
No. It's like rented it from the dude.
Have you got the rental agreement?
I don't really want it.
Have you got the?
I've rented it from the dealership.
Ah, okay. You're just on a test drive then?
Yeah.
Fair enough. Just bear with me 1 second, sir.
The time on it?
How long are you?
Like, 3 minutes.
Yeah, no, we'll be real quick. Getting for speed.
regular.
Okay, so I'm just going to get you for failing to maintain your lane. Other than that, obviously I didn't get you locked on your speed, so.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Did you do that, or did the car just do that?
Where did your car go?
I was probably like around that time, I don't know.
Oh, I thought you said it had 3 minutes.
Yeah, it did, but.
Because okay, your car just disappeared, well, I can give you a lift to down there if you'd like.
Alright, thanks. Can I get my driver's license as well?
Ah, yeah, sure. Oh, is it really bad? Oh shit, it is too. Alright, jump in and I'll log you. Where do you, I'll give you a lift. Where do you need to go, buddy?
The dealership.
No worries.
Oh, thanks.
What'd you think of the, was that a Porsche for it?
Yeah, that was bullshit. Yeah, that was pretty good.
It's a nice car, that one.
Acceleration, pretty good. I was thinking of selling my Ferrari.
Selling your Ferrari? Right, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, which Ferrari have you got?
One second, I got it. Yeah, the 488.
Yeah. That's not a bad car. There you go, man.
Alright, thanks.
No worries. Yeah, just make sure you watch your speed in that, okay?
Yeah, alright. See ya.
Yeah. I must have just selected the wrong one. Hopefully they fixed that.
Front, away.
Wrong button.
Rear, closing.
Around for GTA 4. Oh, it was. Okay. Get your facts right, will ya? Fork and red lights. Are you fucking right? Fucking scratch my car. No worries, bud. Really need to get a new bit of control on this. Really affecting my driving. Thank you. city's not normally this quiet still, is it? Everyone's obviously sleeping and possibly having dinner. Get some peeps in soonish. Thank you. charges were.
Thank you.
33. Get rid of that. Why does it not get rid of it?
Give up hope by now. So let me
That's the boring stuff here, boy. Can I not find out what's going on here? Sir, I can't hear you. Can't hear you, sir.
No.
going on?
I'm taking...
Sorry?
I'm taking money out.
Taking money out, yeah. We've got a report. Why are the gentlemen and the people there got their hands up? What's going on?
I was stealing the money.
You're stealing the money? Why are you stealing the money for?
Yeah.
Do you not have an ATM
I'm
card?
Poor.
You're poor. Do you think that's not a good idea? You can't just go and get yourself a job?
I tried.
I hear there's plenty of places that are hiring employees.
I'm not from...
You know, if you get a criminal record, it's going to make it harder for you to get a job, you know? Like...
I've also tried, man. I've tried everywhere.
Well, at least put the gun away, sir? You don't need that. Alright, sir. Alright, can you put your hands up for me?
No.
Why not?
I can't. I'm just hands up for.
So, well, you're going to be placed under arrest now because you've just obviously you admitted that you've just broken into the ATM.
Well,
sorry? What are you going to do with the hostages? Can they leave?
No, they can't leave.
Well, do you have the demands for the hostages then?
Yeah, I do.
What are your demands, sir? Free passage to your car.
Yep.
Okay, so. Alright, well, as long as you can guarantee me that the hostages are going to be unharmed, I can grant you free passage to your vehicle.
I want those sparks.
Sorry?
I want those spark strips as well.
No, spark strips.
No, fine.
Alright, sir. Hey Google, start a 5-minute timer.
Okay, 5 minutes. Starting now.
Of course you had to take a fucking salt. I fucking hate chasing salt. Some people are keeping the lights giving headaches, so we'll turn them off for now. Just to see if he has any issues. The light's giving you headaches?
No, you might need to jump though.
Oh, okay, it's me. Must be me that's got the spider then.
Yeah, 1 minute you were like behind me, next thing you're like 10 feet in front.
So. Yeah, I thought I wasn't too sure if it was the lights that might have been giving it to you or not, so that's why I turned them on.
I'm not feeling good.
All good, bro. just that little bit. Your car, sir. Hey Google, stop. Hands up, sir. Hands up, sir. Hands up. And
fuck you, man.
Okay, sir, you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to an attorney if one is available. Do you understand these rights as I have read them to you?
Indeed. No need for the tasing, man.
Sorry?
No need for the taser, though.
Mate, you're running away from the cops. What would you rather be, shoot you in the kneecap?
Hey,
I didn't even. You come out of there and just went sideways. That's what happens when you drive at speed, sir. Okay, so just be patient with it. I'm just gonna... Can't even search the fucking car because it's upside down. Oh, it's even his own car. ATM robbery. Yeah, you can have it back. Oh, fuck.
Don't tell me dating found in my car.
Sorry?
You just dating found my car.
Yeah, the towing, the county tow towed your car away, yes.
But how long for, man?
Your car will be gone for 12 hours, sir. So.
Then they need.
It doesn't pay to use your own car in crime, sir.
My own vehicle, then.
It's your only vehicle, sir.
It's my home.
Oh, it's your home? Well, I'm sure you, it looks like you're going to have to call a friend to sleep on his couch for a couple of days, for a day. I'm sure you got a couple of friends that will not lend you a couch for the day.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, you'll have a couple of months here, probably in up in Bolingbroke to think about that.
Fucking ridiculous.
Really wasn't actually expecting to catch him. Oh, welcome to Mission Road Police Department.
Months ago, it's fine.
God damn it, I just locked the door. Okay, so before I take the cuffs off you, I'm just going to give you a quick pat down. You don't have anything on you that could poke, pat, or hurt me?
I don't think so. That's my little pistol.
Do you have a prescription for this oxy you have on you?
No.
So much shit in my pockets.
Can't take them, man.
Any flaps.
I bought the Oxfam's one.
Well, so if you said you had a prescription for it, well then it would be a different story, but you didn't say you had a prescription, so...
I haven't got a prescription, that's why.
Oxy is a prescribed drug, so you need a prescription for a doctor.
No, I got it from someone in the street.
not. That's why they're being confiscated off you, sir.
That's not fair, man. I pay some good money for them.
Well, if you got them illegally, you wouldn't have to worry about losing good money. Why am I crawling?
What if I give you the name?
It depends on who you get, who's the name is.
Depends who the name is.
Well, it depends on the information you give. If it's a... If you give me some information on who's selling illegal substances, well then we might be able to do something about your time in jail.
Is only you here?
Sorry?
Is only you in the police force at the minute?
At the moment, yes.
One of your officers gave them to me.
One of my officers gave it to you? So you have their name?
Yeah.
Who would that be?
Mark Mercury.
Oh, really? Okay, well, we'll have to have a bit more investigation on that, because, yeah, this is... It's quite not on if he's giving out illegal drugs.
I'm only saying that because he arrested me, that's all.
Well, so is that the real person who gave it to you, or are you just throwing a name out there because you...
I'm throwing a name.
Okay, so, well, the allegations will be still obviously investigated, so...
Don't know who it was, actually. It was someone on the street.
Surely you could have come up with a better name. But...
You can tell Mercury next time I see him as a fucking...
you're not the only person. There's a lot of people that don't like that, Mr. Mercury. I don't know why.
You can't tell me you don't, Kim.
Well, I can't say that about one of my officers.
You don't know, do you? Come on. Why are you doing paperwork? Can I go and smoke in the corner?
Sorry, sir, you can't smoke in a government vehicle.
Fucking hell, man.
Is Flynn. Officer checking as well. Where the fuck is my Flynn? That's what I'm fucking looking for. us invading that one. Okay, Mr. Flaps. I'm charging you today with one count of hostage taking and one count of armed robbery. How do you plead? Guilty, not guilty, or no contest? No contest means you guilty. Don't agree or not agree, and you won't take it to court. Sorry, what was that?
Guilty, man.
Guilty? Okay, at the moment you're looking at a fine of $55,000 and 70 months in jail. With the plea, with the guilty plea, I am going to drop it down to 40 months in jail, and it will be a $50,000 fine instead of a 55.
Yeah.
There's your fine, sir. Before I send you away, sir, do you have enough food and water? Obviously, I'm not doing in case the canteen's closed up in the prison.
Yeah, I'm good.
You're good? Okay, so I'm going to send you away. Now, obviously, it would have been a lot better for you to get a job. You wouldn't have got a big fine, and it would have been obviously less time away from the family.
One or two fines I need to pay, yeah.
Bon voyage. That was a really big fucking fine, to be honest. But the amount of money people are making at the moment is still sort of fair, I think. Just have to watch that we don't. Thank you. does not matter. Crashed. Told. True. So yeah. Amy didn't know what was happening. Good evening, sir. Chief Flynn from the Los Santos Police Department. You got a driver's license on you there, sir?
Yeah. I think. Just in my backpack, one sec.
Is there any reason for the excessive speed back there?
My nan fell off the toilet and I've got to go help her.
So if your nan's in pain, does it really mean that you have to endanger everyone else's life in the city?
Well, I mean, she's family, everyone else in the city isn't.
But so everybody's life should matter to you. Okay, just bear with me, Mr. Hutch.
I mean, alright.
Four convictions, holy shit. Yeah, well, he's getting a fine for that. That was just stupid speeds. Switch off
where
the engine.
Where did you go to? I know where's. Where did you go to?
Where did you go to, sir? I heard you.
I've been here the whole time.
I don't believe you, sir.
You left and I sat here. What are you on about?
I looked up from my screen and you were gone.
Why would I be back if I was gone?
It still amazes me, I'm not too sure. But at this time, you will be receiving a fine for reckless endangerment, reckless driving, and first degree speeding.
Alright.
Shit, what was the. That fine comes to $6,600.
Alright.
Future, this obviously that those charges do usually come with a jail sentence, but obviously it's a fact that you said me your grandmother's sick. I'm gonna let you off with a warning, other one, and just give you the fine. So just be a bit more careful, please.
Can I get my license back as well, please?
Yes, sir. There you go. All right, just wait here until I get back in my vehicle and switch the lights off. Then you're free to leave. You also have 7 days to pay that fine as well.
Alrighty. You're totally gross.
Thank you. Chief Flynn, how can I help you?
Yeah, I don't know if you see Twitter, you actually are capable of reading Twitter, but we've had an issue where someone spray painted outside of our club house, so, and it says pig on it.
I haven't actually seen Twitter, I haven't actually been on the socials, I've been a little bit busy at the moment, but if you'd
do me a favour, hold on, don't knock that off. Just tell my guy not to rub it after you, at least come up and have a look.
Yeah, no, sir, I'll be up there momentarily. That's the one up, just up from the, down from the casino, yeah? That's your campaign, is it?
Yeah, taxi rank, yeah.
Yep, no worries, sir, I'll be up there very shortly, and I'll bring my fingerprint kit and stuff like that and see if we can get the person that's done it.
Alright, cool.
Alright, see you shortly.
Seen it?
Seeing some of it, not all of it.
There's
more down there.
This one says pig on it.
Oh, okay.
And I mean, I haven't even done it because at the end of the day, I've been at Pizza This. You can actually, I've got all my Pizza This stuff on me, like my chilies, spices, salami. It's him that actually told me about it, and this is why I can back up.
Yeah, no. Have you had any suspicious people floating around at all? Or?
Nope.
Have you guys got any beef with anyone, any other turf?
No. I've been at my pizza shop and then up here. I've had to turn customers away, shut our gate, so that way no customers can come in. And now we're having a thing with our business because these clowns are doing this shit.
Yeah, well, it's affecting your business now. Do you, by any chance, have any surveillance cameras or anything, any footage of facing your gates or anything that we could have a look at?
No, we don't know. No. We don't have them. Oh, shit, hold on. No, definitely don't have CCTV in this place.
Alright, what I can do is I'll have a quick look around, hopefully see if there's any empty spray cans or anything like that that may have fingerprints on there. Have you ever haven't seen any spray cans or anything that have got fingerprints or anything?
I've been at the pizza shop, man. I haven't even, this is the first meeting to
tell you,
okay? This is the first time I came up here.
Tags other than this one, or is this the only one, or?
There's the one on the third wall down there.
Yeah, down here.
Yeah.
You searched around the whole property, Tommy.
I searched the front and there's nothing around the front.
Right.
takes
off. Assholes, man. Can't even have nothing nice nowadays.
No.
I'm going to try to run a legit business.
Well, I'm going to take some, we'll do a bit of a look around. I'll take some photos, and we'll try and see if anyone's done the same tag anywhere else, to try and match it up. But obviously at the moment it's a little hard without having the CTV to be able to catch.
But 100%, why the fuck would pig be on our wall?
I don't know. You guys got any pigs in there? You're cooking up some pork for a barbecue or something? Or, you know, it could be animal activists or something that could be coming against you?
No.
Yeah. I mean,
I know the, I've had a few of them in the backyard having the, the old spit, the old spit roast out happening, and so I know the animal activists don't like the idea of us eating meat, you know, these vegan people.
Nah, just one of the activists.
Can't stand the vegan people, no offence, you know, I probably shouldn't, you know, but it's just meat, you know. I'm a meat eater.
I mean, as I said, it's really bothering me because the fact that they've spray painted my wall. And it's private property. We own that wall, so even if that point, if I catch them doing it again, I am taking a baseball bat to them, and I don't care what PD say.
At least if you give us a call, and they.
I have the right by law to protect my property, so I by
well,
any means
necessary. I'm not going to say, you know, if you're holding them, but obviously no, try and. You know, refrain from beating them. Obviously, we have our ways of punishing them. Obviously, you know, locking them up, things like that. Obviously,
Tommy, can we promise that?
No.
Obviously, if you guys are causing grievous bodily harm to somebody else, we sort of can't condone that. As much as you know, between me and you, you know, I 100% agree. Like, you know, I understand where you're coming from. Like, if someone did that to my house, I'd be pissed off too. But we can't do that the way the law is.
By law in America. As I said, I'm clued up with my law, my friend. They used to be an ex-cop.
Oh, I know. Mate, if they step over that foot and you shoot them, there's nothing on them. That's theirs. You've got to
clearly... No, but by law, if they're spray painting my business, my walls, I'm by law allowed to do something about that. And that means taking necessary actions, repercussions. So if they're even spray painting my wall, I have a right to basically hit them. Won't shoot them until they step onto my property. We're not allowed to shoot until we're on the property, but here,
it's the public pathway. Anyway, technically, they're graffitiing your property. That's still your wall.
Do me a favour, Tommy. Walk around the perimeter and just let me know if you see any more. And look out for anything. Right, well.
If you have any other trouble, obviously we'll. I might send up a couple of my detectives. Obviously, you might have to do a bit of stakeout.
Obviously, if
you don't have cameras here, it's a bit hard to. I would maybe suggest getting some cameras.
I don't want cops sitting up here, man.
No,
I'm scared of my customers. This is legit business, my friend. I can't have cops coming up here sitting because we are running a legitimate business, and therefore we have cops coming up here sitting. They'll obviously start to think, "Oh, what's going on?" You see the taxi rank over there? We basically repair their cars. That's our business as well. We're repairing their cars in that garage over there, and the customers are coming in. So, we're not wanting people to obviously see that.
Yeah, no, that's fair.
Can't have cops sitting here and they can't see spray paint either. I'm literally down there trying to make pizzas for Monday, when we open the shop again.
No, that's fine, man.
I've not been for anybody,
good, bro.
The boys haven't. I have no problem with people, just with people. I've been nice. Obviously, I'm speaking to people with respect. But they're coming up here and they're doing this shit, taking it further when we haven't even antagonised them. It's a bit bullshit if you ask me.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, we haven't got in any beef with anyone.
It's just
an odd... Come back round the front. Well, we're going to have to start removing this shit, as I said. But
yep, just give me a couple of minutes. Obviously, I've just taken a photo of that one. If you can obviously get me to point me in the direction of the other ones, just obviously so we can have it in our evidence file.
Show the cop the other spray paint, will you? I'll move this.
Well, have you got... what's this one here? Is this...
That's part of the other one. I think whoever's done it has put it on as good as what it should be.
Yeah, it's sort of conflicting with the other one, I think. Yeah. That's it.
Fuck. Well, this one down here you can see. But
oh, right, okay. You guys haven't obviously had any beef with any of the other gangs in the city or anything like that at the moment?
No.
Or?
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
It's a bit odd, but we'll do a bit of investigating. I'll obviously have a look around. If you do see anyone suspicious floating around, obviously don't, you know, give us a call and we'll try and apprehend them, but without any solid evidence it's a bit hard to do that much about it at the moment. Obviously graffiti is a big thing, you know, a lot of kids get their hands on the graffiti and the spray cans, and it's a bit of a nuisance for the government. So it's just an inconvenience, like, you know, now you guys have got to pay for used to remove the spray paint and stuff,
yeah,
like that. So
$5,000 for a fucking spray paint remover.
Yeah, it's a bit ridiculous. So
$5,000 to remove spray paint that someone put on a building without any I don't know, man. It's stupid. I mean, Lost Riders. I've never heard of Lost Riders in my life.
Yeah, it's a bit of a. So I thought about it, first sort of scene, I thought maybe he's
obviously they can't spell, so the person that's spray painted must be, excuse my language, must be dyslexic.
Yeah, well, this is true.
Sorry, I'm dyslexic myself, so.
Well, obviously, yeah. Well, I think we're all a little bit like that at some points, but you know.
Well, thing is, man, as I said, You spoke to me today about the spray paint and shit, told you
didn't do it,
then I came up to the business and this shit's happening. So at that point,
that's where it's as I said to you before, it's becoming a problem.
I need to let
you
guys know first.
Because obviously, if it could be the same person that's doing your building is the same person that's doing ours.
Yeah, well, as I said, man, I just came out of my business all the way up here. I was in the middle of actually making pizzas for Monday. Because we've got business on Monday.
Yeah.
Damn it, man.
Yeah, well, inconvenience, cost, like, yeah.
Well, it's $5,000 out of my pocket.
Oh, yeah.
My personal pocket. Does it come out of our business fund that comes out of my actual pocket, my own one. So
yeah, that's right. It's can't even write it off on tax or anything like that because it's just, crap.
Well, I'll take up enough of your time, I appreciate it.
No worries, mate. As I said, if you see anybody floating around or anything like that, see any suspicious vehicles, just note down their regos, and then just send them through to us.
No problem. You need to go back to the shop because I've left houses there and I don't trust him in the kitchen. Fucking bumped me out last time.
Good luck with that.
No, man, he'll burn place down.
Good luck with that, boys.
My wife's cousin, I had to give him a job, man. If I didn't do that, she'd kill me, so.
Oh, yeah, gotta keep the wife happy, bro. Let us know when yous are open up, if yous are gonna start doing deliveries and stuff. Obviously, I spoke to Tommy the other day.
We're just doing in-shop shit, because obviously we're trying to learn everything, and I'm training these guys on how to make the pizzas and stuff. Me and my mother used to make them, so.
Oh, you got all Mama's recipes? Mama's recipes are always good.
Absolutely. Yep, so, as I said, these boys need to learn their recipes and use them the correct way. But we'll be back open on Monday, we're not open tomorrow.
Yep.
I'm going to be away tomorrow, so the business is shut, but we'll be back open Monday, so look around for the tweet
Yeah, we'll do it. No worries. Alright, no worries, mate. If you see it, take it easy.
Thank you.
I don't even know who the fuck did that. I'll be back in 2 seconds. up and see.
Saturday morning, jumped out of bed, put on my best suit, got in my car and raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question. Cause I know that you're
there you come. Praise, sir. Fucking, wants him to change his car in the middle of a fucking chase? Well, I'll fucking impound my car. We'll be right back. You're gonna go for a swim with the fishes if you don't stop.
Shut up.
Get out of your car.
Get out of my car, why?
Because you're under arrest.
Get out of my car, why? What did I do wrong?
Yeah.